If you know what a coal mine looks like, get a job in Britain's modern mining industry and get more out of life.
Come on, be a miner. There's money, lots of money and security.
Be a miner. Ask at your local pit or job center.
If this bit goes, it'll be like a plague all up the valley.
To break the unions, they had to break the strongest union in the country, which was the National Union of Mineworkers.
We knew what were coming. They'd outlined it for us. In big letters, big shiny lights, you know, we're coming for you, we're coming for you.
As National President of the Union, I'll tell you the terms. No explosions, no explosions!
They are the enemies of democracy. They are trying to kill democracy for their own purposes.
You think your life is normal, and then suddenly your life is not normal, and you realise that there's a big world out there.
That's when I just thought, my God, we are making history. This is amazing.
We had kids, you know, we had Christmas to think about. We had all sorts of things, and they gave up everything for that year.
This was about communities and people's future. These people wanted to trash it. And the thing that was stood in the way were us.
And I'll fight tooth and nail with every one of them.